Hello, my name is Haley Jones. I am 19 years old. I've been working for a company called Countryside Citrus in Vero Beach, Florida since July of 2013. I currently work at both locations that they have in Vero Beach, and I've been doing retail, office, and I do corn maze season. November of 2013 was actually our first corn maze, and the owners of the business actually asked me to do some signs and some other various things for around the property. I was just so thrilled and honored to do something like this for them, and I was so grateful for them to ask me to do this. Throughout the years, our corn maze has actually expanded to be a really big popular event that happens in our town in fall time. Our corn maze has expanded and we've added a lot more activities for people to enjoy. I have painted a train for kids that we take around in a tractor. I've painted some signs for games, and overall I've just done some really cute things for photo opportunities. I have also done most of the graphics for both locations, including all of the menu signs. I am a sophomore in college, attending the University of Central Florida in Orlando, starting fall of 2018. I am majoring in graphic design and minoring in marine biology. While I'm in Orlando, I plan to apply to intern with either Disney or Universal Studios. In 3 years, I hope to attain a bachelor's degree, and my goal is to work as a graphic designer for a big corporation or company such as Disney.